All right, so to walk over here, this is not our campsite. This is my trailer right here. That's the tiny home that I'm renting. That's the tiny home Chris was supposed to have, but the place double rented it, so Chris ended up not getting that. Chris is down that road, somewhere down there, about 5 houses down. And then this gray house over here is other people camping with us, so we've set up in their yard. And this is our, has been our cook site, eating site, cornhole site. All right, Griddle Nation, so we might not be putting out a video this week because, as you can see, two of us are on vacation. Tara, if you don't mind panning around, we're camping, right? So I'm gonna try and talk loud. Chris always talks loud, so that's not an issue. But we're filming on our phones, so I apologize for bad audio. Today is day one of camping. We got 25 smash burgers going on, if you pan down there.
25?
Yeah. Over on Chris's Griddle, we got hot dogs going.
Sorry, hot dogs. We've already cooked some mushrooms, some bacon for the smash burgers. Anybody wants it on them? We got some crispy crowns here, all ready, good to go, as well as some hot dogs. We are rocking it right now. So we just are really moving a lot. We got to space these out so they can smash the crap out of them.
I'm not going to use the wax paper.
Go ahead. Let it stick then.
Give it a shot. It's a good technique. Let's share it.
Ryan just gave us a technique.
Ryan just gave us a good technique. If you flip it so you're on the brown spot before you give it the smash, sticks less. I like that, Brian. Thank you.
Trial and error.
Is that from practice on your end, Brian?
Oh my God, yeah. Chris, you're gonna hit these with seasoning too on the ones I've already done. Swap sides with you?
Too many, mate. I'm gonna take some off.
I think we got it.
Sure?
Yeah.
Let me just take these two. I'll do them on mine. I'll get a little room.
All right. Brian, that works well. All right, so that went quick.
What was that? That's not gonna toast up.
10 minutes on the grill, Chris?
It's not going to?
Five.
Yeah.
Once the burger's not cooking, 5 minutes, done.
Yeah. It won't?
I don't think so, no, I need
the... These guys are arguing about whether or not the bun's gonna toast with the griddle on low. Okay. But you can see we got a bunch of happy campers over here. So fed, I don't know, 15, 16 people pretty quickly. So I might have gotten...
Let me get a close-up on that.
I might have gotten a little ambitious.
Nate, geez, stop moving so much. Hold on. You are hungry.
I am starving.
I want to see you bite that. That's like a... You need the old Jeff would could get that in his mouth.
You deserve that. You deserve it.
The old Jeff would be able to, wouldn't it? Wow. Oh, he cut his nose, people. Are we going to get blood?
Oh, so hot.
Well, how was it? Good?
Delicious.
Nice. Nice work. Yeah, we did good, Nate. 25 burgers, probably.
25 burgers, 10, yeah. 12 minutes.
Yeah. Kids are happy. Adults are happy. Dog's getting a little leftover. He's happy. Right, Z?
This whole area under me is going to be covered with burger grease and mayonnaise. All right, you guys can go. Breakfast is served. So we got scrambled eggs, sausage and corned beef hash, hash brown potatoes, English muffin. 3 pounds of bacon. Marissa.
All right, Marissa, you gonna jump?
Hey!
You got it!
Get it in!
If we can only get people here when we want them. We're getting ready to cook and nobody's here.
Yeah. What's on the menu?
Steak and cheese with pasta salad, homemade pasta salad.
So I got a big pile of steak there. Mushrooms.
A little slower.
Mushrooms.
No, when you speak.
Mushroom onion pepper, some Genoa salami for steak farm. Somebody, maybe her. Is gonna slice up the bread for us.
Cause nice. I'm gonna take the camera from Nate because he doesn't understand slow. Slow. We're not gonna make you guys all dizzy.
We know Chris understands slow.
Oh no! That was a layup.
Like I said, I'm a little quicker.
Yeah. No. Yeah, you are quick. That's what she said. All right. Enough laughing. We're gonna start cooking.
All right, guys. So I think this is dinner number 3. Steak tips, chicken tips tonight. Zoom in down here, Kara. We got a lot of
pond down on the griddle. That's where the flavor is. Bill was kind enough to just remind me to try to pick that up. Thank you, Bill. He may be ugly, but he's actually smart. Give me a little juice here. Beautiful. Move that around, pick all that up. Kind of like glazing the chicken, don't you think? Next up,
beef.
So round two, I got the griddle blazing hot.
Like chicken too hot.
Stone. Yes, well, it's for beef. And I want to sear it, and as you can see, if it focuses, you got a hell of a lot of beef. How many pounds, Chris?
9?
You
12?
Sound like you're asking me, not telling me.
I bought it, dude. I bought it, but I forget. 12, maybe?
Put it this way, it's a lot. Griddle right now, I got medium high across the board.
So the camp chef is very hot. This is gonna cook in literally 3 minutes, I think. So if anybody's hungry, look at all the happy faces we don't have at our campsite. None of them. Wake up, kids. Been a long day, huh?
Yeah. Getting the hot pepper off of it. This is beef flat meat. Beef flat meat, we call it steak tips here in New England. I don't know what you call it where you are, but.
Wow, we did a dry rub. Right? I'm guessing you put some red pepper on that?
I put a lot of red pepper on that.
Did you really?
Yeah. It's going right in my mouth and I love it. We're going to hit this with some extra oil just to sear up the underside. Right? You hear that? I want to make sure that we got a good crust on it. It's going to be a flip, flip, flip.
Flip, 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 yeah. Flip, flip.
And before we're back, Chris will figure out how to use my phone. The square. Press the square.
Hey, Billy.
Time to make the pizza. Almost midnight. Time to eat a little more extra food. Crisp.
Love that grill blazer.